But the next time you saw him, the PTA, crusading for better lunch meat or whatever it is you white girls complain about, ask them why they can't buy a book written by a black man.
That's right, love.
Don't even get me started on YouTube.
Anything else?
Yeah, go to the office. You're pissing me off.
What, Mr. Morgan?
Later.